is John.
And Ryan.
And welcome to another What's Ryan Trying, another Family Game Day edition. Yep. And thanks to Hasbro Gaming, we have the new game, Toilet Trouble. And it's exactly what you think it is. It comes with this little tiny toilet.
Oh, gotta make sure you put the seat down.
Yeah, Jenna complains about that.
All the time.
So, you have to fill it up with water. Jenna assured us that this was clean water from the tap.
Yeah, we didn't see it come out of the sink, but it's not wet, so I don't think it got dipped out of the toilet.
That'd be gross, Jenna. Oof. Jenna and Ben are behind the scenes. They're awfully quiet today.
I know. Are you sick?
I think they're nervous. I think they're nervous of getting sprayed by the potty. Spin the toilet paper roll and flush, but watch out. You might get sprayed.
Yeah, so we got the really dirty Wheel of Fortune over here. Whatever it lines to is how many flushes you got to take.
And Hasbro included a few things with our package. Look, this is what we're competing for. This Toilet Trouble roll of toilet paper. This will be the prize for the one who doesn't get squirted by the potty. And we also sent this cute little poop-shaped emoji key ring.
I think the loser should get the toilet paper and the winner should get the poop emoji because the loser's going to need the toilet paper to wipe his face off.
That's true.
And they also sent this tiny plunger, so in case that poop gets caught in there. We've already done this off camera, but you put real water in this toilet bowl up to the fill line.
I thought we should float some Cocoa Puffs in there for added realism.
Ew.
Or a little yellow food coloring.
And then we turn it around, face it towards us. What we're going to do is spin the toilet paper, and let's say it landed on three. On my turn, I have to flush the handle three times and hope it doesn't spray me. And if I get sprayed, I'm out. And then we keep going back and forth until one of us gets sprayed. And then the other one would be the winner.
Okay.
So we're going to do a round with just me and Ryan. And then we're going to do a round where the girls have to take turns too.
Mm-hmm. It's the last person standing.
Okay. Are you ready, Ryan?
Yeah, let's do, what do you think? High roll or low roll goes first?
Let's see what the rules state.
I want to play this officially.
Okay, the last person to have used the toilet goes first.
Well, that's kind of personal.
All right.
I don't know when the last time I used the toilet was. Is it number one or two?
They didn't specify.
Uh-huh. I think you just went to the bathroom.
Huh?
Did you go before we came up here?
Oh, yeah, but I didn't record the time.
Well, it takes us a half hour to get up here, so we'll just go for 45 minutes.
All right, let's say Ryan just used the bathroom.
Why am I saying that? That even embarrassed me, and I don't know it. Okay, I'll go first.
All right, so he got...
It looks like it's right on the line, but...
I think it's more closer to the one.
I think it's dead on the line. I think if it goes on the line like that, you should re-spin.
What do you think? Is that a one or a three, guys?
It is dead on the line.
It looks like it's a three from the camera's angle.
Yeah, no.
Well, now it does. Yeah. I think it moved.
Okay. Yeah,
well, just do three.
Oh, yeah, she really wants to get sprayed.
I think I'm just going to roll again.
You're going to roll again?
Okay. Now, that's a definite one.
Yeah.
You have to put your face right next to it, like you're puking into it.
Okay, that's going to be deleted.
Okay, here we go. Oh, I got one as well.
Okay.
I'm just showing you.
Okay. Put your face right in there. Okay.
All right. Put that seat up.
Two. Ooh, I thought it was going to get me that time. It felt a little harder to push it down.
Okay, I got two as well. I'm bracing myself, but it did not spray me. Ooh, one. Two. One. Oh, phew.
Two.
4 hours later.
Oh no! Man, this Toilet Trouble game is very suspenseful.
Yeah, it's really keeping me on my toes.
Oh no, I got two. Oh It didn't spray me. I felt hard going down.
There was a definite flinch there. I wonder if you cocked it, so now I'm going to get it.
All right, you two. Nothing. All right, I have two. Maybe we have a defective toilet. It's not going to spray.
Oh,
I got a little tinkle. I don't know if that's
counted. Yeah, it just spritzed you.
Yeah, yeah.
You see a little spot, like three spots. One.
Yeah, it was like a little mist. I don't know if that counts.
Oh, well, let's keep going and see. Maybe you're not sitting close enough.
Okay, I got three this time. I lost.
Sounds like a squirt gun stream.
Does that mean we get the toilet paper?
Winner, winner!
No, it's not over yet. Okay, Jenna, get over here.
We kind of need the toilet paper.
Yeah, I think as long as you put your face down low so that you can actually like see the reflection of your nose,
okay,
then you'll be right in prime splat.
Yeah, sort of like got me on the neck.
Yeah.
The way I was looking at it.
All right. So, I have to start first?
Yep.
All right, I got a one.
Okay, Jenna, your turn.
I don't want to go. Ooh, I got a one.
You have to duck down so you can see your nose in the mirror. Yeah, like that low.
Okay, Ben, your turn.
It's on the line.
Spin it again.
Okay, I got a two.
Kind of going down the line for camera purposes. All right. I got one. Here we go. Oh! Oh! Oh, I'm out already.
First one out.
Out already on my first turn?
All right.
You are not good at this toilet game.
It's on the line. It's in the same spot.
Go again.
Oh, no.
How many did you get?
Two. I don't want to.
One.
I'm not sure which way.
Three. Oh, I shouldn't be staring right at the thing that squirts, Annie. I got really scared because when I moved it, it was a little bubble in the bowl like it was about to flush.
Come on, why do I always get it on the line? I'll go that way then. Okay, one.
It's Ryan versus Jenna.
Two.
It'd be great if it goes off the first time.
Well, Ryan, congratulations. You win the official Toilet Trouble branded toilet paper.
I don't need this.
You need to wipe the table up a little bit, though. I think Ben is still keeping the little poop.
Yep.
We can hang it on the
Christmas
tree.
I'm gonna hang it on the Christmas tree.
Okay. You can hang this on the Christmas tree.
So this is a fun game. I'm glad that it takes its time before it squirts.
Yeah.
I remember other water-based roulette-type games that we've played where it just, like, maybe, like, 2 seconds into the game, you get wet.
Yeah, and it's not nearly as messy as some of the other games.
Yeah, it's
you not, know, the one that, like, smashes the thing in your face? You know, I don't know what that's called, but...
You know, everybody knows this is Ben's channel, but what if they can't get enough Ryan? Where will they find Ryan and Jenna?
Well, if you want to see more of what Jenna and I are up to, you can check out whatsryantryin.com.
Will you find any toilet trouble over on your channel?
Well, not the game, but maybe some real-life toilet trouble, I don't know.
That'd be quite the vlog.
No, that probably would not. That would not be so great.
Well, we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!
Bye!